What is it? An attendant can only find meaning in the pursuit of their mission. There can be no other life for them beyond the one they were made for. That sort of life, it seems like such an awkward, sad existence. If I had never met you, I think by now I would also be... What is... Allow me to take you to the successor. Completely heedless of oneself or others, wandering lost and directionless, hoping only for the safety and well-being of their successor. I was the same way. Even when another attendant attacked and came close to frenzy right before my eyes, even then, I could not break my focus. But I wonder, is that really how it should be? What is it? Successor, please. Please, not that song. The burden of it is too much to bear. Hearing that melody, it awakens the sin sleeping within us. Please, forgive me. Please, I'm sorry for my sin. Thank you. I don't understand. Why was she apologizing? The sin within us. What was she referring to? What could it be that I have somehow managed to forget? What is it? No, I cannot let myself fall here, in this place. I must find my successor. I must defend my successor. I have to go on. I suppose many attendants must have met the same fate, struggling to be with their successors, but turned to ash without ever meeting them. And it could have been the same for me. If I had made one mistake, I would have been doomed as well. The attendants, they could only live in accordance with their mission. It's possible they might have been able to survive if they had only chosen another way. What is it? Forgive me, my successor. I promised that I would defend you as your attendant. It was my duty, but I could not prevent your frenzy. In the end, I failed you. I could do nothing more than watch as your death finally came for you. Why was I even here? What purpose did I serve? Thank you. This attendant lost their successor to frenzy, and then succumbed to it themselves. If all we can do is stand by and watch, while we lose the ones we've been charged to protect, then does our presence serve any purpose? As attendants, what good do we do? What is it? Suffering, even if it is only by the smallest amount, then I would gladly sacrifice myself to do so. After all, that is the duty with which I have been entrusted. It is my reason to be. Is it really meant to be this way? Do all attendants have to sacrifice their lives for the sake of their successors? It does not seem right. But could it be that I'm mistaken? What is it? You are going now?
Do our best out there. don't have a lot of time. Hey, kid, can you handle this?
In the end, no matter who I may be, even if I serve as little more than an empty vessel, you have stored so many precious memories inside of my heart, and I promise I will never allow them to fade away. Whatever happens, I will always be with you. Just as you will always be within my heart. And now, goodbye.
We finally secured a steady supply of blood beads. Once again, we have Io to thank. On the day she took all of the relics, I was suddenly my old self again. And ever since then...
Lost are still a dire threat. Silva, I can find. Oh, I nearly. The lost are Silva.
You're leaving into the outside world?
Yeah, I figured that's what you would do. I can't say I approve of you heading out alone, though.
At least say something before you go. After all, we're supposed to be friends, right?
Insist on charging ahead all the time. You're going to need someone to keep things running smoothly.
To be honest, I'm not sure how welcome Revenants will be in the outside world. But keep reminding ourselves that we were all created for a reason. I'll carry on Cruz's dream. Just like you carried yours. Let's go.
Keep you safe. I will keep watch.
don't forget. Got something to sell? Make sure you get back.
Honestly. Please take care of Silk.
How worth it?
Thank you. You don't get a chance to see proper flowers can refresh a...
The loss, it'll be okay. Relax. That smells I wonder anyway. You're the best. We're here to help too. Don't try to do it all by yourself.
I've got a whole series.
Go out there and give it to him.
What is it? Such an odd shape. Aside from its heat, I know a... So it's eating. You have my. You are going now?
Now I am a shield to defend. Use me as. What's this? I'll keep it. Let's share it.
Yours.
Oh, you've got coin. You should look.
Yours.
Booger Alley. Did you ever want... I can still, I guess. We done? The situation is constantly changing. We need to hurry.
What is it? You are going now? Take care.
How are things? The loss of...
How are you... Here to help too. Don't try to do it all by yourself.
Timing. I think you'll... If you...
you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Thank you. You don't flowers. Did you find something nice? The loss of the mist invites total ruin. How are you? Wow, that's I wonder. Anyway, we're here to help too. What is it? Such a strip of world. I know it. You have my. Did you find something? You are going now? Take care. We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code.
The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. That is a fighter blood code, which is excellent for combat. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. The fighter blood code grants ever-increasing endurance. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your attack power. Try it out. Very well. Give it a try. Yes, that will do. Be warned. The effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something important. You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain Ichor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. I had been waiting for such a...
We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You're awake then? Whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Number 3 and 4, newcomers too.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick.